but you'll have to open it when we get home because your company has lame rules. Guess what? I finally trotted with Lita. It was awesome. What else? Oh, Ren peed in one of your cowboy boots. Sorry. I really miss you. Tell Mr. Yu I said kids should be allowed in space. Well, I guess that's all for now. I love you. Mwah.
Fellow has vanished into the darkness beyond the tower door. The only sign of him is his blood trail. As you watch, the flagstones seem to drink in the blood, the cracks glistening red.
Oh, Jesus Christ on a stick, Abigail.
Don't be such a baby. We either head through the door...
Oh, forget that. It just ate our warrior.
Unless you can handle the entire pack of ratmen, oh spellless wonder, we don't have much choice. Elias? Sorry. Stabfellow?
Captain Stabfellow! Can I answer her?
Hell no!
You hear nothing from the darkness. It has swallowed Stabfellow. Completely.
All right. Let me light a torch.
Hey, guys. Sorry I'm late. Station-wide OS upgrade. Had to hold Bellamy's hand through the whole process. Abby, do you have my character sheet? You made it. Yes, right here.
Thank you. scan.
Alex, you today. Gave me one of his bullshit I'm sorry's with no resolution. Between him and Morgan, it's like a tradition. You family sorry.
Was it as insincere as a Danielle show apology?
No.
Danielle, I'm not saying working with him is easy, but...
Did you just compare me to him? To that arrogant sack of shit?
Danielle, this has to stop.
You're right. Get out. We're done.
Danielle!
I said get out.
Thank you.
Neuromod hangover. I feel weird. I can't believe you got modded for Alex's clown show at the Tulip.
Are you kidding? I've always wanted to play an instrument, but never had the time. It's like I can see the sheet music in my head. I feel like I've been doing this since I was 7. Besides, you are going to be on stage with me, right?
Only to catch you if you suddenly collapse. And only if you keep me from punching Alex if I drink too much.
Enough to synthesize Danielle's voice. Enough to spoof the lock on deep storage anyway. Also, I've been monitoring noetic field signatures around the station when I can. With humans, the signal barely registers. The Typhon make a strong ripple by comparison. But with the Coral, my instrument readings are erratic. I'm not sure what it means. The sooner we get your arming key, the better. Oh, I should clarify one thing. I said the signal barely registers on humans. But when I scan you, it's on the level of a Typhon.